Shinji, I can explain!
Do you mind explaining why the fuck this was in your room?
What the hell were you even doing in my room?!
That's none of your concern!
What are you two screaming about?
Miss Misato, Asuka is a Nazi!
A fucking what?! You know what? So what if I am a Nazi? Aren't you Japanese? Besides, it's not like you're a Jew, Shinji! Hold up! Are you?
Can I tell you something if you don't think it's weird?
I guess.
I like having my balls kicked. Did you see my message?
No, I didn't.
I like having my balls kicked.
I didn't get your message.
I like being kicked in the balls.
What if you got a bad bitch on me? I'ma leave with you. If I walk up in a party, motherfuckers better move. If a motherfucker try me, I'ma put him on the news. Goddamn, don't want no fucking bitch. I came in a club, I ain't afraid. Why the hell, motherfucker, cause I'm looking for a lady. Goddamn it, I'm a rich best.
If you have something to say, then just spit it out already.
Stupid it's me, Misato. I'm gonna teach you how to fucking cook. Step one is to preheat your oven. I am using an easy bake oven for this one. You can also use your gaming PC. I recommend a 4090 and running Jedi Survivor at medium settings. Step two, get your stupid ass ingredients. We're very economic here at Cooking with Misato, so I recommend just going down to the local McDonald's. Yeah, can I get the Spider Travis Scott Cactus Jack Spider-Man Miles Morales meal? Can I get a Jose burger with a BMW i8 on the side? Can I get the Misato meal, extra Catholicism? Step three, throw all your dumb shit into a fucking bowl. I got me some eggs, I got some Adderall for Shinji. Next you wanna mix all that shit together, I don't care. Next you wanna lick your spoon completely unsanitarily. I have a herpes, by the way, I didn't tell Shinji at all, my bad. And that's how you make pizza rolls, I don't know.
He meant true love.